Welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Dan. I'm about to play some standard with my Esper control deck. I just can't switch deck right now because it's too much fun. I've been thinking about playing a daily with this, but people tell me that the metagame is really bad for the deck. And I don't know a lot about I listen to all those podcasts, but I still can't say I can't follow the fast changes in the metagame. What I hear... Too many things are made to host Esper control in the current metagame. This is a comment. It has very good game against blue, white, red, and just straight up kills most mid-range deck. And can be fine-tuned to beat almost anything. I feel like Super Friends, Tokens, and Aristocrats present too many good tools against control decks. The current meta is just too resilient to sweepers! But here is Kendrick! And let's see what we can do against him. He has Mulligan, I will not Mulligan. So I will play Glacial Fortress. I can't play a turn 2 Precinct Captain, even if I wanted. So I'll play turn 3 then, but I'll probably go Sky Knight. Oh, Naya Blitz colors, but no Naya stuff. Nothing yet. And I'm pretty stuck here. But I do have the double Sky Knight. Cavern of Souls! For angels! That's terrifying, isn't it? Oh, Restoration Angel, of course. Should have seen that one coming. Well, at least now I have a target for... Restoration Angel was actually mentioned later in that post. Possibly flashing something. Drag tusks and stuff, maybe? Wrath. Gets rid of the angel. Need to tap properly. He has only 3 cards left. Time for Blood Baron. Kessig Wulfram. Trag Tusk. Who is pretty good at blocking the Blood Baron. But I'll gain some life here and... begin to set up my revelations. Do I block the track task here? Next turn. Boo. Okay, it's time for the first revelation. That shouldn't really surprise me at all. And I probably should not attack. Well, the Blood Baron does a decent job of keeping me alive. I will take 8. Maybe. Maybe it's worth killing the Tragtusk. Forcing him to use one of his cards at least. Oh, it's a Wulfram. God. Okay, the first time I ever play against Cassie Wulfram. At least I gained the life. And I feel I should be able to attrition this deck. With all these revelations. Shouldn't I? Next time I can revelate for 5. Okay, maybe I have to get rid of the token, but I think I'm just gonna take it and cast Revelation 5. But something else is happening. Reckoner. Well, maybe next time I can revelate for 5. Don't want to revelate for 1. Not really. So what's his top end here? Is he just mid-range value? What is the name of his deck? Is this the Junk Rights deck? God, I know too little about Standard. Tell me what's the name of his, what the name of his deck is. I should have a hard time dealing with Obsidat. I revelate for 6. Well, so many broken things to do. Jace is a decent start. Well, Angel is nice. And let's play the precinct captain. I can defend against it with Azorius Charm. Ah. Against the Angel when he tries to block. And or should I just cast a giant Sphinx Revelation? Probably not. White, blue, draw a card. Look at this. Well, is it time for the Angel? Doesn't do a lot, does it? But I can get the stuff from my graveyard, right? That's what I learned. So, I exile 3 target creatures from my graveyard, like the Blood Baron of Viscopa, a Sky Knight, and a Sky Knight. And I can Wrath something costing... I can syncopate something costing 2. And now for the attack, I can syncopate like a crazy person. Jesus, 3 counters, so we look for something good. Wow. Yeah, take the double Jace. And swing. Cast the precinct captain. Really don't have a target for detention sphere. I have to discard it, yes. Should probably have played it. Okay. Of course I can't counter the Angel, but I can still Azorius Charm it. It felt wrong to throw away that Jace. That was probably a mistake. But now I have a 2-turn clock on him and double syncopate, so he needs to protect himself with an Angel or a Wizard. Huntmaster of the Fell can't be countered. But he can be detention's weird. His final card. It's a Searing Spear for that guy. I can live with that. And I think I'm gonna swing his Revelate at the end of his turn. Just because I'm a greedy bastard. Or do I? No, I just keep the... Wow. He attacked me. Doesn't that allow me to do the 1 point of damage I need to do? White, blue. That was maybe also greedy. Maybe I should have just taken it. Let's play Jay's game. Yep, it's the tension sphere. Swing. Counter everything. And win the game. Four mana. And that's the game. So, okay, what do we want against Thragtusks, Restorations, Angels, Caverns of Soul, etc. Okay, that's sad. Why do people do that in the tournament practice room? I just can't give up my crusade against that. But I think I learned something in that matchup. I haven't played against Thragtusks Restoration, I think. Please tell me what the name of the deck was. And you're watching Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Dan. Thank you for watching.